New for NX8.5 is the ability to define parting surfaces when adding draft to a part. First, we start by defining the direction of draft. Then select the surfaces that we want to add draft to, using the tangent faces selection rule. Then we pick our parting surfaces. NX previews the draft as it's added to the part. Next, all we need to do is just OK the dialog box. Hide the parting surfaces, and our component is complete.